More Floridians can soon get COVID-19 shots. Governor DeSantis announced starting on Monday, people 40 and older are now eligible. Then, beginning on April 5th, all people ages 18 and older will be eligible. This sets Florida ahead of the Biden administration's plan of making the vaccine available to all Americans before May 1st, a goal the governor has been looking to beat in recent weeks.